rubber stamp that there. Oh, you can't sign that there.
Can you just not talk to her like that, though? Why are you being so rude?
Excuse me, ma'am, but you're not here when they come in, and this is
the whole. Guess what? You know how America. Don't you take my phone away from me.
Don't fucking tell me how to do my job.
I saw you.
When I'm over here, they disrespect my customers, and they disrespect us.
Who's they?
The busload that they bring in.
The busload that they bring in.
Yes.
I saw you from over there treating her like crap because she can't speak English. You don't have a right to talk to people like that.
They come in here and they...
Who's they? And don't touch my face. Don't touch my phone.
I have record me because it's none of your damn business.
I'm in a public place and you're mistreating customers.
No. I'm not going to let this fucking bitch come in my face and talk shit to me.
Are you
fucking job?
You come
work behind my motherfucking stand and tell me how to do my motherfucking job.
I work with customers.
Fuck you.
Really?
Go fuck yourself.
Really?
Don't come here.
Everybody, take a look at this.
Good.
Take a look at this. I'm defending someone.
I have a lot of customers that come back to me.
You know what?
Like us, and I don't
this
have to
is America today.
Because of these people coming in here, arguing with us about
all I'm saying is don't talk to her
you're
like
fucking
that.
Wrong. You're wrong. You don't work in this market. And you don't understand what we go through every day. Don't fucking get in my face and record me.
Go.
Megan, I swear to God, I'm going to kill this bitch. You got me fucking listening. Am I baby?
All I was saying was don't treat them like that.
You don't